Hello friends, today I am going to show you how you can install JasperSoft plugin in your Eclipse. Before going for installation process, let's see the requirements for installation. JasperSoft is limited to some Eclipse versions, that is Neon, Mars and Luna and Kepler. So make sure that you have one of these versions of your Eclipse. So go to your Eclipse and help and Eclipse Marketplace. Search for the Jasper. This is the plugin we are going to install. I have already installed that before, so it's showing me installed. If any updates is available, it will update for me. So Jasper Studio is installed on my Eclipse. So let's try to create a project. Here we have Jasper Studio, and in that we are going to create a Jasper report project. So click on the next, the name of the project, and click on the finish button. Now you are ready for a Eclipse. Sorry, Jasper report project. You have all the libraries that is required for Jasper soft report, and you can use in your Java project. Thank you for watching.